Hey, Anna, and by the way, it is a gorgeous opening day. It's a little cold, as you've mentioned, but that's what you expect when you have one of the earliest open days that the Red Sox have ever had. But despite the weather and despite the, check out the field right here. And this is what you have, a beautiful looking field. As fans will come out here and they'll get a chance to see the field and they'll also get a chance to look at the rule changes. Fans will hopefully get a chance to see a speedier game. The league has implemented the pitch clock, and hopefully that puts an end to those 3.5 hour marathons and affairs as pitchers get 15 seconds between throws. Plus, there's no more infield shifts. That's great news for dead pole hitters, and even better news for the fans, because that could mean more runs in the game, and baseball purists have to love that. When talking to fans ahead of opening day, they are mixed, have mixed feelings about the rule changes.
I think it's great. I mean, it's going to speed up the game. That's what counts. So it's painful sitting through a 3.5 hour game every week. So I'm looking forward to it.
I'm curious to see how it messes with pitchers that have been in the league for a while. I'm sure the minor leaguers will have a little bit of an easier time adapting as they, you know, get it to the majors. But for the veteran pitchers, I think it's going to be a bit of a learning curve.
So here we go. It's the Red Sox and the Baltimore Orioles at 2:10. Fans attending the game were asked to be in their seats by 1:30. For the opening ceremonies, which will be fabulous. Corey Kluber gets the start for the Sox on this 123rd home season for the team. If you're looking for some odds makers, well, the bettors say that the Sox are 50-1 to win the World Series. So you're saying there's a chance. And that's what you got to have. You got to have a lot of hope. If the Sox get out of the gate and play well, then the fans with that nervousness, Anna, it will ease. And then everything can go well. Well, live inside Fenway Park, I'm Levin Reed for WBZ News.